Okay, I'm John Davis, past Commodore of Excelsior Yacht Club. It's my job today to place the wreath on the water for all our past members. And my wife's job today will be counting it at the vessels as they go through.
Hi, my name is Rabbi Heidi Hoover. I'm very honored to be here today to bless the fleet. And as the boats go by, I'll bless the boat and the riders on the boat that they may have smooth sailing and health and strength in the coming season.
Monsignor Bennett, I work in the bishop's office. I've been a priest for 63 years and very happy about it, and as happy as being a sailor owner here. It's not down from the yards yet, but we'll be next week. I like sailing, I love sailing, and this is a great club, and this is a time when all the great clubs get together. It's a great thing. I loved it. I've been blessing him all the time, and as far as I know, none of them sank, so it took.